Hello, Klaus here. Here is a quick follow-up video to the video I did about the new audio tools in DaVinci Resolve. So I thought I would try to compare the new voice isolation tool with the old classic noise reduction tool. So first off, we are going to try to use this clip here. As you hear right now, this is without anything on. So another general problem would be the sound of cars, which is pretty noisy. So what is going to happen when we add in noise reduction? And you'll find the noise reduction in the toolbox under the audio effects, in the Fairlight effects, and it's right here. And I'm just going to apply this to the clip. And since this is a speech, I'm just going to use the auto speech mode like that. And here is what that sounds like. So another general problem would be the sound of cars. So it is maybe a little better. I can, of course, go up to the inspector here and go into the effects with the audio track selected. And, you know, I can toggle it on and off. So here we have it without. So another general problem would be the sound of cars. And here with. And traffic and stuff like that. And you can hear. So it's taking a bit of the noise down. So what's going to happen when we go to this clip here? So another general problem would be the sound of cars, which is the same clip, and we have the same audio problem. However, if we select the audio clip and we go up to the voice isolation tool here and just click that, this is what we have. So another general problem would be the sound of cars and traffic and stuff like that. And you can hear how it's doing with that here. I think this is quite amazing. And as you see, with this tool, you can easily isolate the voice and remove background noise as well. So I don't know if noise reduction is that useful anymore for stuff like this, at least. Well, anyway, this was just a super quick comparison about the noise reduction and the voice isolation tools inside of DaVinci Resolve 18.1 update. I do hope you found this little video useful. If you did, please hit that subscriber button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it would help them out, and if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on this channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.